What's poppin', YouTube? It's time for me to do a little video blog, as you little motherfuckers call it. What they call it, baby?
A vlog.
A vlog. See, when you just thick as fuck for no fucking reason, you don't call it anything you want to call it, it's a vlog. Am I right?
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm feeling good. It's Sunday. Well, no, it's Monday. It is 12:51, July 17th. And I'm sitting here with a true alcoholic. I'm saying, like, true alcoholic. Baby.
I'm not an alcoholic.
You are an alcoholic. You are today. Don't judge me. How much alcoholic are you? Look at it. She got a plastic bottle with an alcoholic girl. That shit plastic. There's no glass. And she, all she do is watch all the shit y'all put on YouTube. It's like, really? How boring are you on a scale of 1 to 10?
What?
Boring on a scale of 1 to 10.
Tell me. 8.
You guys fucking boring?
I
got hit with a fucking bottle of liquor, the fuck? See what I mean? She right there. Her violin ass. Somebody please call 911. Belly button ring shining and shit. Ashley.
What?
Say hello to your vloggers.
Hello.
Nigga, cut the shit. That's like a porno.
Really?
Yeah, it did. Pause that. What's up? What did you watch? You watch a flick? Let me see. Let me see. That was a flick. When she watches porn behind your head, you don't even know what you want to figure all the shit out. Like, which, that's like a good ass porno though for a moment. Tell me this is a good ass flick. Do you see all them cheeks behind her? Let me stop. I'm talking about. She gonna get dirty. I'm trying to tell you. I'm rude. I'm blunt. I don't give no fucks. You'll line up. Yeah, I might do some shit like this. And watch the jiggle in front of my face. No one fucking shade. I call my dick Big Daddy. Okay, I think that vlog a little too personal. That vlog got too fucking personal. What you got me watching? This is what we do. Look, let me see. Let me see. This is what she does. What? She looks at food after we just fucking ate. How the fuck do you look at food, but it do look good as hell, though? Throw a frog leg so that I smash all that shit. Baby, why you be? I'm not a fucking pit bull. Stop tapping my damn head like one. God damn. A human. I don't know. BB must stand for I'm a bitch. I don't know what the fuck that's supposed to mean. I get abused physically, mentally, emotionally. I just met her like 3 hours ago, by the way. Okay, I was wrong. It was about 30 minutes ago. I smashed already 30 minutes.
Oh my god! Literally, I'm in
that. Okay. Quit. I'm talking. This is like what y'all do with y'all waking bakes. We do this shit every fucking day. I just want to say everything we look. I'm going to make her do vlogs on my page because I'm going to be locked up soon. I was blah, blah, blah. She always get mad when I say that shit. I don't care. I'm getting locked up probably on Monday. And it's the beginning of our new vlog. So, well, not Monday, next Monday. Not this Monday, next week. So, we're going to do a vlog every day. Right? Give me your goddamn phone. Get in. Baby, baby, I'm trying to talk. You ain't know damn dog. Thought I was a motherfucking flipper. I don't know. But next week, Monday, I'm going to jail. She want to argue all the time about you're not, you're not, you're not. I am. If I do, I do. If I don't, I don't. But at the same exact time, I'm make her do vlogs. She get her boy ass out the fucking house. Period. I'm talking to you. Hey, whoa, wait a minute. You reach, girl. This is PG-13, not X-rated. What's wrong with you? I don't know. That wasn't it. I didn't hear any of that. Not the other one. Hand me that ash right there. Hand me that lighter. I'm sorry. I didn't light it. See, I don't think people can understand. Dick rules the world, not pussy. She didn't turn around yet. That's why I'm so happy she didn't turn around. She did not turn around. I said that I'm happy she did because Dick runs me. I run all this. Dick is me. And you can't accept the fact that I'm going to dick you down? No implants. No implants. I want to serve something like I'm talking about. Good dick does the right shit. I mean, no pork works too, but at the same time. What is that on your butt? You got a butt? I don't know why. We just went to all this level again. I'm sorry. So, my first blog, I feel like it's a vlog. I'm going to talk. Hello. I'm gonna talk hella shit like I always do. It's the first vlog. I got one more after this. Stay tuned. This is PG or rated R. What we doing this as next one? Rated R or PG? Excuse me, Big Woody. You gonna turn around like ain't nothing happened? I'm talking to you. Nigga, you got mace in your back pocket? It looks like it's a big ass board in your back pocket. What stuff? I don't even want to ask no questions. You might confuse me. So we're gonna ask this question again. I'm sorry, you guys, I'm gonna ask this question again. So, PG-13, a double X rated on the next vlog. Never ask. She put a hair tie up. I might not even come back to this bitch no more. You know that hair tie? When the chick put a hair tie up, when it's late as fuck, what that mean? Exactly. You know what that means. I don't know. I have another one. I might strike out. She might finesse a period out of nowhere. I don't know. We're going to figure some shit out. Stay tuned. Say bye, Ashley. Bye. What's my name? Ooh, I like that. Ooh, I'm excited.